Like that. I'm gonna rest it here. Okay. I'm gonna get this to stay like that, like that. Okay. There you go, that's yours. Hey y'all, get a holiday candle while you can. The reindeer and snowman are selling out like crazy. Up until December 25th, they're $18, which is mainly just the shipping cost. So order while you can and enjoy the video.
Okay, my loves, Avengers. You hear them coon hunting back over that way? I got a little recording on it because when I first got here, there was all kinds of noises being made, and I think I heard a call over top of it. I'm not sure, but I'll play it for you guys. Well, I'll just go ahead and put it right here so you can see it. Y'all, I just got here. I don't even have my lights yet. I heard a bunch of noise to my right, and now it's in front of me. I'm just recording. I hear regular dogs. But then there's something over top of it. Hold on. I've been here for a good 2 minutes trying to get ready and hurry up, but I wanted to catch it. Stupid car, thanks a lot. How dare you drive down this thing? There's something behind it, I'm telling you, listen. So I hear hound dogs. But there's, what was that? What the hell was that? Dude, I'm not even ready. I guess that's where we're going. That wasn't my plan. So I was hearing hound dogs and something really big over top of it howling. Okay, so I'm gonna gather my stuff. What was that? And go. Because that was my plan. So I don't know. I just heard that, thought I'd record. I guess I'll put this in somewhere. Cool. Alright. I didn't catch what I wanted to catch. Maybe we'll catch it again. I don't know. I don't know if you could hear what I heard. I don't know if I caught it. I heard it, though. So they're coon hunting. This is what I call the footprint trail. This is where I get all my footprints. The last time I was here, I got pushed, but we're not gonna talk about that because I don't wanna think about it and have it happen again. Woo! I used to not be able to get down this. It took forever for me to get, I inched my way down and finally got brave enough to do it. And they were messing with me every time I would come an inch closer and closer and closer. They would mess with me.
I had my bag messed with all up through here. This place is awesome. This is what I call my secret place. And it's miles long. I've got like 5 different entrances to get in it. I never know where they are. But I'll take you guys with me. That's back over there. I'm not even that far in, dude. There, okay, so if you go up this little hill and go in, it goes back down and it's like a pit. There was a huge looked like a mobile home made of wood and tree trunks. Okay, cool beans. Let's keep moving. My hands are freezing to death, dude. I just want to see. Now, I noticed there's leaves, okay? I still look for footprints, and I'm going to show y'all how. I noticed it at East Fork when I was there. When they walk, they don't walk like we do. They have like a, they walk kind of foot in front of the other foot, not kind of like a duck like we do. So on top of the leaves, they're heavy enough to leave a print, and there will be like 6-foot, 7-foot difference in between the footing, the steps. And I think it's pretty cool that, you know, you can still see them. I can't wait for the snow, just for the fact I wanna see that. So, I got eyeshine on it. Where'd it go? They're quick. Woohoo! What was that? Closer. I don't want to be making no calls while they're hunting. Woohoo! I used to have rocks thrown at me here. And I won't listen, so they gave up and they wait till I get in a little deeper. But you can see. Let's see here if we can find it. Let's see where's the other step at. Okay, so there's one step there. Second step. I just heard a crack. Hello? And then, let's go up here and see. It's hard to get up, it's high, but you can see the one step and then the one where it's sideways going down. Pretty cool. Okay, real quick. Oh, it's too steep for me. It's hard to get up. I can't do it. You're able to see this. Hello? I can't get up here. Okay, I don't know if I'll there. We'll look later. That's steep on that side. That's why I don't ever go in there, because I ain't never gonna get out of it. Ain't gonna get out. Whew. Fun stuff, right? Okay. Sorry, I had you guys zoomed out really far there for a minute. I apologize. I wasn't paying attention. I was too worried about recording that dumb crap. We need to make it to the dirt pile. Oh, I'm gonna have to put some, like, a sock over this middle. I'm probably gonna have carpal tunnel from all the typing I've done. And that cold metal does not go well with my hands. I need a clapper. Get out of my pocket. All right, technical difficulties. Hold 1 second. Can you come out? What's happening? Thank you. Oh, I'm gonna pull the muscle on it. My God, man, come out. Here you go. Yeah. Okay, we got a dog to the right. Let's
things get worn out. Oh! Come, come. Huh. Oh, boy. We're gonna get to this dirt pile and get to the place that I dread the most, and that is way back here. It takes a long time to get back here. It's so cold. You're walking, walking. Let's see. I don't even have my ears all the way open. Usually mud is frozen, of course, but this is where you usually first start seeing a lot of deer, and this is how I can tell I'm gonna get some footprints, because there'll be a lot of deer track, so that means that they're cutting through here and weaving their way through these woods. So they always follow the deer, from what I've noticed. All right, let's get past this pile and I'll take you guys back further. It's gonna be annoying. I hit the clapper, scared myself. I just passed their pile. They're the OGs of the channel. They know that's where I had my first sighting. And I went to go over there, and there was game cams raised again. So I stuck my tongue out at them. And, you know, I'm not going to touch their stuff, but these guys aren't stupid enough to get caught on your game camera. They're too good for that. I know I'm loud, I can't help it. I'll get past these leaves eventually. Not all these spots are leaf covered. I'm not seeing that pattern in this set of leaves, but the trail is bigger than the one where I saw it before. Oh, that whistle sucked. I didn't prep myself here. Yeah, anyway, I've only got one or two whistles. I can't really whistle that well. Gosh. You can hear me coming. Blah. He's on the right side. Oh! Okay. He's in there. On the right side, dude. Okay. God, they gotta always show you how big they are. Huh? Let me get my little sticky and... Here, okay. Yeah, I'll do this. How about that? Yeah! How about that? Yeah. Was it cool of me? Was it coming down? What was it doing? Are you behind me? Oh my god. I'm always afraid they're like getting me to look at one side and then sneaking up on me. My ears are covered by a hat. Oh man. Okay. I'm blinding myself. God bless America. And let the world in my eyes. And I see a bunch of blue swirlies. I got my, you know what? Where's my banana? I know this is my, you guys can go away if you don't like it, but this is my, research. And this always, not always, it's about 90% of the time it works. There's a lot of work going on back here. A lot of tree bends and stick breaks and other trees shoved in other trees. Here we go, ready? Hold on to your anal. That wasn't that good. Come see me. Come. We haven't even got back to the part yet. And I got movement way over there. Yep. More movement. Over there. I love the leaves, doesn't it? I'm gonna show you some more of her work. Through here. Woo! Right here. This tree. And there. Usually if the tree falls, you can find the stump somewhere near it and this has been here forever, but it's not new. There it is, movement. Back here. Woo! When I first started coming back here, they would do that noise. And ever since I've been doing it, they haven't done it back. One time they did it back. It was like, woohoo! Three times. Me, or them, me, them. And that was the end of it. One laying across right through there. Dude. Hold on. See, guys, there's like a certain like barrier line here. As soon as you cross, it gets so different. No. Fucking lights, man. I'm tired of it. Ugh. See? You focus on one thing. Look over here. Now what if that one's blocking me from this one? Dude, I don't know what to do. I don't know where to look. Where are you? My flashlight, this one's about to die. It's been about to be done for. It's making some noise, listen. No more lights off. Okay, no more lights off. So I'm gonna go over here to the left. I heard that's where I heard all the beginning of the tree. The bark. I wanna know, okay, when you can start getting back here to a certain point, and somebody probably knows, is you can see back there, and right here there's these mounds. They're tiny. Body size, not, I mean, they're like two of us, but you see them all over inside these the woods here, and oh my god, what's the deal? Stop. It's over here somewhere. I don't know where he's at. I mean, he's right in there somewhere, but I don't see him. What are you keeping me from? Over here. No, they'll tear the trees open to get to insects, but are the insects still in there at winter? Dude. Oh. I just let me see you, damn it. You pass that mound, and it changes. He's gotta be playing. I don't know where to look. There's a new tree fall. That's new. Unless it's a bunch of trees stacked up. Hold up. Is that one tree or is that a bunch of trees stacked? Because this is new, if so. Let's take a look. Okay, let's look here. Alright, looks like a new tree fall. So there's the main tree, but there's been things piling up around it. That's, and look at all the bins in here. Now, if I turn my back and walk straight through these woods across and go straight in, I will end up where my offerings are in that tree break that points me to go this way. I just haven't done it yet. I haven't gone through the woods. Hello? That was close. I'm off the trail. I know. I'm sorry. I'm out of my jurisdiction. Hold on. Let me get back. Hold on. Free. This is space. We're walking. More trees shoved in other trees. Tons. This has changed since I've been here. So much. And I know some of the trees are falling on, you know, by nature and shit, but damn. It's changed. You guys are wondering why I'm moving you like that. It's because there's a landmark here and you've probably already caught it, but I don't want to show it. Okay, so here's a trail. Cutting through. Right through there. Huh? Was that, did that just run across the trail? Dude. That is where we catch all the eyes usually. If I go that way, we're gonna get to the swamp. That's the video where I had that 3-4 minute, 5 minute long clip of just their eyes. In the grass. Woo! That's where I get most of the sounds and calls. Over here, it's mainly footprints and tree breaks. This is like their hunting ground here, in my opinion. And then back there is their home. Yeah, hold on a minute. Let me see something here real quick. I'm gonna show you. Right here, look. Here's one. Right there's one. Where'd the other one go? I just saw it. Where's that? Get off me. How are there still bugs? I don't know. Where'd it go? I just seen it, dude. One. I guess that's the only one. I thought I saw two and I've lost it. It's hard to spot. But it looks like that every so many steps, but that's the only one I see, so. There's another one. That sounds like a spine there, dude. Every freaking where. Woo! I just saw a mist or something right here in front of me. It's not my breath. Oh. I'm showing the landmark, but I can always cut it. What are you doing? Why are you doing it? This is where I get all the footprints. It's through here. Peeling off the bark. I just heard a noise here and I heard a noise to the right. Dude. Okay. Here's the and then go. Walking area right there. So. And there's the other one.
Woo! Woo-hoo!
I don't want to go. My body's like, don't do it. God, I just stepped in a hole. Jesus, Pete, scared the crap out of myself. Phew. Stay quiet, all of a sudden. Dude, it sounds like my light's about to bust. It's making a weird noise. It's feeling hot. It's gonna bust. I know it. I'm not gonna have a light. Oh, my safety belt light. Dude. Where's it coming from? What am I gonna do? God, it sounds heavy. It sounds really big, dude. Do I stay? Do I leave? What do I do? It's not like I can just walk through there and be like, hey, I'm coming through. I mean, I could, but I'm gonna die.
Do, stop. Woohoo.
I don't see any eyes. That's what's driving me nuts. I'm sure Lydia and all my Hawkeyes on here are gonna find them, but I am not seeing anything, and I might see it when I'm editing. But you can't see it with your eyes, and this is something I've figured out. Is it, I only see them later on camera. If I catch their eyes, it's usually in spring. It's the only time I can catch them as good as I want. Spring and summer, I've caught some really good things, but it's like they know it's bare, and you're gonna see more. I don't know. I'm talking out my ass. Ew. I smell rotten pumpkin. Or. Oh, what does that smell? It's not bad. It's just. Fermented pumpkin. It's the only thing I can think. Yeah. What was that? I just saw something big come towards me. Like a light. Right through there. Now I smell pine, but I don't see any pine trees. And what is that? I'm smelling everything. Peaches. Back to the fermented pumpkin. Woo!
Here, let me do this for you. Looky, it won't hurt you.
Ooh, what sounds as loud as that going? somebody had an idea. So they were gonna give me a clapper to leave for them. This one, it's been, you can tell it's used up. I'm wondering if they'd be able to use it if I left it. This can't hurt you. It's a toy. I'm going to sit it down here and I'm going to walk that way. Okay, this is, you hold it out and you shake it back and forth. Like that. I'm going to rest it here. There you go. That's yours. Just shake it back and forth. It won't hurt you. It just makes a loud noise. Okay, we're going to walk the other way now, guys. And I'm going to see if I can catch any eye movement. I haven't given you guys a long video in a while, so that's what I'm going to do here. Keep on. Oh, I forgot about the camera over here. Oh, God. I haven't heard anything, so I think I'll be all right. I'll slowly walk over that way by hearing him hit record, but I'm gonna take some pictures real quick before I get out of the area because I like to see if I catch anything. Shout out to y'all. So. Yeah. Okay. Well, that was fun. Just taking pictures. That started. I hear a little bit of movement off. Okay. Clapper's right over there. I haven't moved yet. I snapped 3 pictures. Something's got him upset. I clapped that thing 20 minutes ago. It's moving. It's a bunch of them, but the calls are moving through the woods. My ears are covered. Hold on, I saw red eyes. Oh, we got noises behind me now, too. Alright. There's something walking way back here. It's gonna be a minute. It's taking its time. So, I'm gonna walk away from the clapper. Let's see what happens now. Okay, let's go. is where it was making all the sound. The owl's still going. And we're going in. Here we go. Whoa. Perfect. Is that the fucking clapper? That's a fucking clapper. That's a clapper. I got fucking chills. Oh my god, dude. That was a clap. Dude! Movement. That was a clap. That was a clapper, dude. I cannot. There, it sounded like. I'm excited. Sorry. It sounded like it was trying to figure it out. Like it was trying. And, dude. Oh my god. Okay. I'm leaving it. I told them they could have it. We left it. We got a really cold breeze. Like, I know it's cold, but it's really cold through here. Where's that? It's not there. It's gone. It's freaking gone, dude. There it is. Thank you. Sorry. You can keep it. I'm going to put it back on the tree and you can have it. Oh my god, dude. No freaking way.